Protection of the spinal cord is essential because the spinal cord, as well as the brain, consists of delicate nervous tissue, neurons, and neuroglial cells. In addition to the bone that surrounds the spinal cord, there are three meningeal layers that also aid in the protection of the spinal cord. The three layers from outer to inner are the dura mater, the arachnoid mater, and the pia mater. The dura mater is a dense connective tissue that surrounds the entire spinal cord. Immediately deep to the dura mater is a layer called the arachnoid mater. The important part of the arachnoid mater is actually the space that lies below it, called the subarachnoid space. In the subarachnoid space is where cerebrospinal fluid circulates. And so that cerebrospinal fluid, which originates in the ventricles of the brain, circulates throughout the brain and then around the brain and spinal cord in the subarachnoid space. The innermost layer is called the pia mater. It's a very glassy, delicate layer that surrounds the spinal cord. Now, these three meningeal layers are continuous with the three meningeal layers that surround the brain. So the entire central nervous system is surrounded by the meninges. And so all around the brain and spinal cord, you have these three meningeal layers. The spinal cord also has this epidural space. It's a fat-filled space that lies between the bone that creates that vertebral foramen and the dura mater of the meninges.